Well, I went down today, I've been out scouting some new talent, and I found some new talent, and I really want to get behind these guys.
That's not a new record. I'm sorry to interrupt.
I'm working.
Okay.
There's been a lot of things I'm working on. Let's not waste the record. We're working on talent at the moment.
Okay.
And I really want to get behind these guys, show them that they're welcome here, and make them feel like they belong here. Okay? And we'll be bringing in a lot of new talent as time goes on. Right now, there's another business I probably need to attend to. And we superstars got something to say for you guys at
heart.
As you all know, I am the head of the tag team champion. I got called to the front office this week. And this is probably the hardest thing I've ever had to do in the wrestling business. That's come out here and do what I'm doing right now. And that is Commissioner made a choice. And that choice was Andy Johnson or defending by myself. Ben Wilkins and I with my tag had a long talk. And he suggested that I come out, hand the belt back over to the company. And that company decided for a new chance. So at this time, Mr. Johnson. Now there's a few other things, like I said, we're going to make some changes. And this is a match that I'm going to announce for December 21st. Battle Royal, December the 21st, with a bag of $500 suspended over the ring. Winner takes all. That ought to be a pretty good match because you know $500 is a serious amount of money.
Did you just say $500?
500 American, not Canadian.
Yeah. Yeah.
Well, let me tell all y'all something.
Seeing as how it's the holidays and everything, I am going to guarantee that if I win that match, I will throw all $500 to each and every one of you fans. That's what I'm going to do.
Thank you.
Thank you. Extra good, sir, my fellow.
Maybe Thunder can tell me you have any birthday.
Nice job, you start to
take over. Thank you. Are we starting that?
I'm not going anywhere on that.
Commissioner, since he's in the mayor, are we starting to show him?
You tell us, Mr. Dodson, what?
Keep my mouth shut. The crowd seems to think he's inferior.
Yeah.
is.
So this is what it is to watch.
is this a thing with the tip can?
Go! 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 I Thank you. skip tomorrow.
Yeah.
Get out of the ring!
Get out of the ring!
But I tell you what, since you wasn't here last show, I want to fight you. 2 weeks, I want to have a little run in that ring.
Got it.
Get the real
run! Come on now!
One thing.
Yeah, you heard it, though. It's a match. All right, let's start it, folks. It's a done deal.
2 weeks.
Jack got it for match.
He got it.
He got it.
Thank you. Thank you. The knowledge, the truth, and sit down here ringside. Let me tell you something. I just want your ears just for a few minutes. I come out here, we got the week month out the month, and you can get down to it year after year, and I've been getting food, shrink, and all of this, but let me tell you something, my people. I want y'all to come back in 2 weeks because the hot pepper, that is good, it's been like a puddle. And I guarantee you, Jack, and if y'all want to see a fight, I guarantee you, I don't know about the rest of those guys that sit back there in their dressing room, but I tell you one thing, I guarantee you, when the hot pepper,
everybody be in.
It's a noted violation.
Yeah.
Bad boy Hook is getting back in the ring.
Yeah! But you know, when you go into a match like this, you got to get ready for this. Because when you sign that contract, where it's a call from anywhere, with an owner's qualification, anything else, anything can and will happen.
Well, this bad boy talks to me. That's a plus.
Bring all your family and friends.